Hi, I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's jump straight in to the new products. Going to give you a first look at the Pure Strikes. So this is the new Pure Strike from Babolat. This one is the tour version of the racket, so it's a bit heavier. This one has an unstrung weight of 11.3 ounces. So once you've got it strung up, look for it to come in around 11.9. You know, you're putting a damper and an overgrip on that, it's quite easy to get this to be a nice player spec sort of 12 ounce racket with some good plow through from it. I've not had a chance to get out and hit this one, dying to get on the court and give that one a whirl. Another racket that I've not had a chance to hit yet is the 1820. So this one unstrung is 10.8 ounces. And this one's got the denser string pattern. And then the one that team endorses is the 1619. Look for our review to come out on that, this one very shortly. These go on pre-sale August 22nd, I believe. And our reviews will go up then. We're filming the review later today after we film the vlog. And so I've been hitting this one a ton, the 1619. Really like this racket. Been comparing it to the previous version, also comparing it to the Pure Strike 100, which we dropped that review during our Brandography week. And really like the 100, loving that one. It's probably my favorite out of the strikes. Give you a little hint on where I'm going. But the 1619, great update. Good update in these rackets is some really improved feel. They have this technology called Pure Feel, and they've taken some of their Cortex dampening technology and learnings from that, and they've applied it to kind of the 3 and 9 o'clock positions in the hoops and all of these strikes, and it gives them a really nice plush feel at contact. So you can put a stiffer poly in there and still get plenty of comfort out of them. So there's three of the new Pure Strikes right there. And then something new but old is this beautiful Slazenger Guillermo Vilas wood racket made in England. I just love the cosmetic of this one. Just bought this one back on the vlog. We featured it a while ago. We have some more of these ready to go up on the website. We have a ton of really cool classic graphite and wooden rackets on our vintage base. Be sure to check that out. We're updating it all the time. Okay, let's have a look at some new shoe colors from Nike. First up, we've got this Zoom Zero, one of my favorite Nike shoes to play in right now. I love the way this shoe transitions from heel to toe. When you're up on your toes and moving around the court, it feels lightning fast out there. And then there's great cushioning too when you come down from those tough landings. So it's one of my favorites in this new cool multi color. And a lot of you see on swooshes, they have this kind of like oil slick effect to them, which makes them look really cool. You can really see it very well on this wild card right here. This is another shoe I like from Nike. This one has a narrow fit and I have a skinny foot. So if you're looking for a nice snug glove-like fit from a Nike offering, this one is a way to go. It's at a great price point too. So that's a fun shoe right there. And then the tried and true Vapor 10, we have it. And again, you kind of get that sort of iridescent kind of effect to the uppers of these shoes. There it is in the Vapor 10, and then the Knit Vapor 10 right here. We see it on the swoosh right there, and just some really fun colors on the upper. That one's a great looking shoe from Nike, and those all play great out there on the court if you're looking to get around super fast and be comfortable. Come beat those. All right, that's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.